that second chance for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh,
I was known as Stick. Andy and I played college ball together, and after that remained really, really good friends. Not only was she a good teammate and friend, she's just a great, great person. I know you still living your life after death.